మహిళా దినోత్సవం సందర్భంగా సభ్యుల కోరిక మేరకు మహిళా ఎంపీని వైస్ చైర్మన్ ప్యానెల్లో నియమిస్తున్నట్లు తెలిపారు వెంకయ్యనాయుడు. ఎంపీ కహ్కషన్ పర్వీన్ ను ప్యానెల్లోకి తీసుకుంటున్నామని చెప్పారు.
I have an announcement to make from the chair. In deference to the wishes of the members expressed yesterday on the occasion of International Women's Day, to nominate a woman member to the panel of vice chairman, I have decided to nominate Srimati Kahkashan Parveen to the panel of vice chairman with effect from 3rd April 2018. In this session itself, in the place of Sri Basavaraj Patil, whose term of office of Rajya Sabha is expiring on 2nd of April 2018. She was mayor also. She was also chairman of the Mahila Ayog of the state of Bihar and also social worker. She worked in 20-point program also. She has enough knowledge.